It is now up to a Gallup jury to decide if Alex Redhorse is guilty in a double murder. Redhorse was 18 when police say he shot two men in the back of the head with a shotgun and then set their bodies on fire. A charred car with bodies of Alex Armijo and Dusty Rye nearby was found on a remote forest road in Cibola National Forest in April of last year. The Navajo Times reports Redhorse claims that he shot the men during a struggle.